You wanna know what I'm mad about these days? This beret. I just bought it. The tag is still on it. The receipt is inside. Didn't take off this magnet thing. And I'm so angry. Ooh, I could put it at the back. You would never know. Oh, you would never know. Who would know? There we go. That's it. As long as I just don't turn my head in that direction, who would know? You never know. Okay, so, you probably wonder where I've been. Fair question. I've been depressed. But I'm back. I want to keep making content and enjoying life and enjoying stuff. And welcome to my new segment called And That's the Tea, Sis. It's actually got hot chocolate inside. Did I get this mug just for this? No, I got the mug and then I was like, that would be a great slogan for a new thing to do. So, it's been crazy, but I'm back. I didn't really go anywhere, but I'm back. Hi. So, I mean, I've been doing my video reactions. I'm absolutely shocked. I am gobsmacked that there are so many people who actually enjoy seeing them and actually have been asking me to make more. I am surprised, frankly. But nonetheless, I shall continue and I shall persevere. I know it's basically been like 4 months and I've just been gone, but I am gonna try and actually get back into it, get back into recording and publishing and doing the stuff. I am gonna branch out into loads of different things. And I'm also back at studying. I am now studying to become a medical esthetician and I'm so excited. I'm really loving what I do. And I'd love to share that with you. And I'd love to share some of my previous experience with being in the film industry, blah, blah, blah. But I'm having a great time and I wanna share it with you. And I wanna do more than just react to videos. Even though that's so much fun, I really love doing it. And I really like the fact that there are other people who really seem to enjoy it as well. I thought it was just me. So when I started it, I was really quiet about it. Like, I didn't tell anyone I knew that I was doing this project. And random strangers just came out of the woodwork and loved it. So I'm doing it for you, random strangers. Thank you so much. Please join me. Stay tuned. There's gonna be some fun things happening over here. And thank you. It's been an experience. But you guys are so nice. I didn't think that would happen. And it's really cool that it did. So thank you. And stay tuned. I've noticed that the Boys Over Flower videos, like an episode is so long. So actually what I've decided to do is I'm going to make a part one and a part two of each episode. That way we get to keep all the gossip and all the tea and we can enjoy it, savor it, and it doesn't have to be like a really long episode. So I'm trying to still keep all the fun without making a whole side movie myself. I'm really excited. I just want to get started and do things. And anyway, thank you. And thank you for those who subscribe and who follow me. I have 111 followers. That's 111 strangers, really. I am taken aback. I'm taken aback. So, thank you. Yeah. If there's something you want me to try, comment it. The sky's the limit, okay? I'm drinking hot chocolate out of a tea mug. Sky's the limit. Really is, yeah. Anyway, That's the tea, sis. Cute corny sign of thing. Okay, I'm gonna stop before I have a mental breakdown, just a total. Okay. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and stop.